This da'wah, it needs rijal. It needs men. And it needs women. This is the reality. And I remember Shaykhuna Sa'id Da'as, rahimahullah, he used to say, when you say the word manhaj and following the methodology of the Salaf, what do you think this is? You think it's just something which is written on paper? He said, this is a tariq, a way and a path that was carried by men like yourselves. It was carried by men like yourselves. You start somewhere, you continue in your quest for ilm and implementing the knowledge, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He elevates you. يَرْفَعِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ دَرَجَاتٍ. Allah, He will elevate those who believe from among you and those who have been granted knowledge in levels. So it starts somewhere.